Yes, it is official. Lesotho Prime Minister Tom Thabane has just told his Ha Abia constituency that he's stepping down as Prime Minister, but he's not stepping down as the leader of the party. What we do know is that he is now out, and the new Prime Minister, Finance Minister, Dr. Mweketsi Majoro, we understand the State Council has accepted his nomination. What is not clear is whether Thabane was pushed out or whether he came to an amicable agreement with the State Council to step down. The State Council is a body that advises the King. In it sits the Prime Minister, judges of the High Court, the Attorney General, the Army Commander, the Police Commissioner, as well as the Law Society of Lesotho and traditional chiefs. But what we don't know is whether that body agreed with Thabane or whether they told him that now he has to step down. Also, what we do know is that if Dr. Mweketsi Majoro comes in, the young people on these streets of Maseru are already saying that they want to see a difference. They want job opportunities.
The Prime Minister has done a good thing for us because he was not doing anything for us, and we are starving, and all they do is eat our money. It's a good thing.
Ngokule bona go tsa maile ndade tona go loge mo bubileng thotse ngata ba nyane ngo hlo go thusa ka tsone. Ndade majogo. Na ile ndade tsa boma Jesus tsa ndade ya go pa wele hore. Go go pa ho tata bona megalo ho wena ho bontsa go bona thona go lo ya gone re bodile ba le wa tshentsha wa sebetsa.
Eh? O sona tsa tshaba mme.
Eh.
Eh re lebele tsa etsa diphetong.
Ke eng ye o a thewanga na sa yetse? We wait for a government statement, an official government statement, an announcement on when he'll officially be sworn in as Prime Minister and when he'll take over as the new Prime Minister of Lesotho.